Wi-Fi on cruise ships. When you buy a Wi-Fi package on a cruise ship, it is common that the Wi-Fi is only available for one device. But you can share it. This is useful if you have more than one device that needs Wi-Fi, or if you want someone else to use it on their device. To do this, make your phone the selected device for the cruise ship's Wi-Fi. Firstly, on your phone, scroll down from the top. You will see that the Wi-Fi is connected to the ship as shown here. Then find the Mobile Hotspot button and press that. This may be on the next page of your phone. If you can't see it, swipe to the left to find it. It's there somewhere. Your phone has now been set up as a mobile hotspot. Other users can now connect to your phone to use your Wi-Fi, but they do need your phone name and password. And here is how another device gains access to your mobile hotspot. Press and hold on the Mobile Hotspot button. A new screen will appear with the hotspot name and password. After checking this, it's probably wise to just check to make sure you still have the hotspot on and you haven't accidentally turned it off. Now for the person or device that wants to access your mobile hotspot, with your approval of course. Swipe down the page to find the Wi-Fi button. Press down on the Wi-Fi button. This will take you to available Wi-Fi networks. Press the button on the right-hand side to show available networks. Select the hotspot you want to connect to and enter the network name and password. And voila, another device is connected to your mobile hotspot. Happy cruising and Wi-Fiing.